the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
No one. Sauron and Celebrimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men. Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over. Together, we will turn towards Middle-earth.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ringbearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talion. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.